2 once again, the German firefighting simulation. And yeah, I'm saying thank you to you that you're here. So they're using this car, and yeah, I would say that if the first dispatch is coming, we see each other then. So see you soon later.
Achtung, Brandschutz, PKW-Brand, Autobahn. Einsatz für ELW-1, LF-24, TLF-1, RTW-1.
And with that introduction, my friends, welcome back to another new video on my channel, Train Teacher. And if you enjoy some videos here, please make sure that you subscribe to my channel. And yeah, we got a new dispatch now, an emergency simulator here. We got a burning car on a highway. So there is our colleague. We are the dispatch leader today, and we are taking control of the colleague for the ride of the dispatch, or where the dispatch is, where the burning vehicle is. And yeah, I would say that we go out here, and until we arrive there, we are just driving the car. So we are the assistant of the dispatch leader, and yeah, we check where are our colleagues, and I think they are jumping into their cars too at the moment. And yeah, in Germany, usually the dispatch leader is waiting here for the other colleagues to come out with us, and yeah, there are they. So the normal group fire extinguish vehicle is coming with us, and the tank extinguish fire vehicle is coming with us, and a normal ambulance car. So yeah, we're just starting, and I'm just driving a little bit slow because we're just waiting for the colleagues into the ambulance car. They still don't jump in. So now they're on their way. Very nice. So we can drive and use our sirens too. And I just wanted to show you that we have some other sirens too, like the e-siren. You're hearing it here. And now we got the pressure air siren too. So yeah, I just saw that we have to go left now, so we can use them in combination. But I'm just using the normal pressure horn here, air pressure horn. I love it more. And yeah, there we can see on the highway up there that the vehicles are already stopped, and they got a lot of them there. So yeah, this car has to go out of our way, and I hope I don't got into an accident with him, and that our colleagues can come out very good too. But I don't see them, to be honest. So I think, oh, there we heard them. Very nice. So okay, this is a traffic stop, so I just have to see that we come through those cars. Oh god. Okay, now I think we found a way to come to the dispatch. Oh, there is burning, holy crap. So, okay, I'm honest, I don't chose, I was not choosing the best place for our leading car here. So, okay, now we should stop, and why isn't the marker getting activated? Okay, so, now we are just, waiting for our colleagues here. So they're on the way, and the police car is on the way too, or I just have to call it. So I think now I called the police car that they're coming to our station too, because yeah, we need them too. So let's see what we have to do. We have this burning car over there, and now we are giving instructions to our group car. So if it stopped and the marker got activated for the car, we are able to give some instructions. Oh, what the fuck? Why is the ambulance car waiting there? Okay, that's not the best idea, to be honest, my friend. Okay, so you guys have to wait first of all. And you guys over there, you have to go out and put some water here. And you guys over here have to help here and yeah, what you guys should do. You should you should help and go over there and get ready for some. Why isn't the police coming? I'm calling the police isn't coming. Very nice. Yeah, we open the door now and go over to this position. And can I jump off, please? Thanks. And I'm calling the, I'm calling this colleague here, our assistant, to help. So you go there. And we are just making a little picture here while it's burning. So, what are you guys doing? You guys are just have to use the fast attack tube to turn off the fire, and you guys are here to use the CO2 extinguisher, and I'm just searching for the. Usually, there is a possibility in real life to use the tank extinguish vehicle, this one here, the green one, to use. Oh no, this one. I mean, to use the water that is inside this tank extinguish vehicle to connect it with this car, and then we can use the water from there with the pump and the pump pressure to turn off the fire here. But I don't know why I can't connect them, so I'm just searching here for any possibility to connect them, but I don't think that I can connect them good. So you guys should help over there, and yeah, so why they're not holy fuck, why they're not doing anything here. I'm just saying to them that they should jump out and do something, but okay, they don't want to. Interesting. So guys, hello, would you like to help maybe or something? No? Okay, so that's just buggy. I can just tell them that they should go. So let's see if they're going. And they won't even move. Okay. So we just have to wait until the car is turned off. And yeah, I would say we're just doing it very good here. We're doing our job very good as a dispatch leader. And the fire will be turned off in some moments. And yeah, I would say that our job is done almost. So if you enjoyed, please leave a subscription, and we see each other soon in one of the next videos. So my friends, take care and goodbye.